Threats are engaged. Fly! I'm well aware.
Bleed!
Gotcha!
Good.
Woo-hoo!
Threat eliminated.
Seems we have finally crossed into Delvir territory.
Phew, that took quite some time.
Sure did. Let's keep on keeping on, I guess.
Delryk Village lies to the southwest. First, however, we must continue farther south.
Sweet!
Mind your footing.
Oh, hush. This is nothing. You worry far too much.
It is because of your predisposition towards recklessness the moment I turn away. I must be vigilant.
Do not treat me like a child, Albert.
Destroy. Neutralized.
I'm coming for you guys.
See that?
We're in for a fight.
Sweet!
Yeah. We should be going south from here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, my bad.
You would do well not to become a hindrance.
Yeah, I know.
Threat neutralized. Destroy.
We have company.
Prepare for the worst.
Sweet!
Threat neutralized.
Warning.
Energy levels low.
Not with my promise left unfulfilled.
Enemies up ahead!
Right! Cut them to shreds!
Warning! Energy levels low!
Fly!
To try!
Sorry, losers!
Destroy! Threat neutralized!
I'm winded!
Destroy!
Nothing shall see us deterred.
Sweet!
Oh, hey! Is that Delryk Village over there? Talk about bustling.
Well, Delryk is the largest and most productive mining town in the kingdom. Don't expect us to go looking for you if you get lost.
Yeah, yeah. So, what's our next move?
First thing tomorrow morning, we go pay a visit to the resident Iatromancer.
Iatromancer?
A rare breed of specialized semiomancer. They are charged with mending people's wounds and treating their ailments.
And we're paying this person a visit because they likely know where Midas is?
Yes, it is likely, but... Never mind, it matters not. What matters, though, is getting some much-needed rest.
I finished my meal and was getting ready to set off in an excellent mood. Then I was attacked by a massive swarm of insects. What to do? Oh, you folks could hold your own against them, I'm sure. Could I trouble you to get rid of those nasty bugs? I'd be truly grateful. Why do those insects ignore everyone else and just go for me all the time?
Like you're up for a game of Asoa. How about a quick match?
Okay, see you around. Oops, sorry about that.
It's quite all right. You're not hurt, are you?
I'm fine. Never seen you here before. But if you're feeling under the weather, don't hesitate to drop by the infirmary. The Iatromancer there is one of the best in the business, so you'll be in good hands. All right, gotta run.
That was strange.
I know what happened. You were probably making one of your faces, and she assumed you were on death's door.
Perhaps I was. Were you and Her Highness not such a handful, though, I wouldn't have to make any face.
Ooh, hear that? Sounds like he's bad-mouthing you.
Only because you goad him. Reap what you have sown by yourself. Keep me out of it.
Sweet!
Ah. Ah, it's an inn. Nice. Let's go inside.
Sweet!
Is off.
Oh, haven't seen travelers like you in a while. If you need an extra fall for the road, I have a favor to ask. I'm sure it'd be a simple task for adventurers such as yourselves. I need some old beat-up armor, you see. Really mind how busted up it is, long as you can bring it to me.
Consider resting at the inn for tonight.
It is located on the east side of the village.
Wait!
crewmates.
Target sighted.
Thank you.
My bad. Anyone home?
I think we've just about outgrown.
Well, hello there, youngster. I hope our humble mining town can offer you some respite on your journey.
This is pretty good.